Hi, I'm Peter, a product manager on Google Images. Today I'm going to tell you how you can add your image to Google Images. Google Images is not the source of the images in its search results. Instead, it crawls the web for images to include on the search results page. This means that you can't upload an image directly to Google, but alternatively, you should upload it somewhere else on the web. If you have a website, you can upload it there. If not, you can upload it to one of Google's free services, such as Google Blogger or Picasa. After uploading the image, make sure to include descriptive text near it. This helps Google understand what the image depicts and what searches it will be most relevant to. Also, be sure that the web page containing your image is publicly accessible. For example, in Picasa, check the privacy settings to make sure the content is shared with the public. Finally, be patient. Images only appear on Google once they've been indexed, which can take some time. But by following these tips, you're more likely to see your images in Google Image Search results. To learn more, please visit our Help Center.